Indeed. Now, an unlikely pairing, Amur the Siberian tiger and Timur the goat, first met when one was released into the other's enclosure as live prey. I think you know which way around. That was more than a month ago, and despite the odds, the goat is still alive, and the two animals are apparently living in perfect harmony. Our Moscow correspondent Sarah Rainsford has more.
For 3 years, Amur would eat live goats, sheep and rabbits twice a week. So we gave him a goat as usual and left him. But when we came back, the goat was inside the tiger's shelter and Amur was up on top. He was hungry. But in 4 days with the goat, he didn't eat him. It was incredible. So we said, okay, this is Timur the brave. And the two have been living, playing and sleeping side by side for more than a month now. Timur the goat has 4 shelters, but at night he sleeps next to the tiger. He likes it there. If he leaves, Amur roars and calls him back. Timur comes, and the tiger calms down. If he wants, the tiger could eat Timur in seconds. He could have eaten him 1,000,000 times. So it's not about killing the goat. That wouldn't be a problem. It's friendship. The goat showed his character, his braveness. And the tiger said, okay, I respect that. Let's be friends. This is hunter and prey living together, in peace and happiness. People look and they're amazed. We humans fight, kill and trick one another. But look at this, it's an example for humanity. For now, there is no reason to separate them. If the situation changes, we can decide. But this is not just a goat anymore. It's Timur. He is our colleague. Of course we won't abandon him. We still feed Amur live prey twice a week. But we don't give him goats anymore. Out of respect for Timur.